Not again.
Fuck! I thought you were a biter.
Why you gotta sneak up on a guy like that? Jesus. You almost gave me a heart attack.
I didn't mean to scare you, Michael.
Okay, okay. Troy said you were on your way. God, I'm glad she didn't see me jump like that. She'd never take me seriously.
Got a little crush, huh?
How could I not? Have you met her? That's why I volunteered for this.
But so you're risking your life with a horde of flesh-eating zombies to impress a girl?
Mate, before the outbreak, the most impressive thing I'd ever done was win a spelling bee, okay? Troy would have never even looked at me, so I'll take my opportunities where I can.
All right, fair enough. Tell me what needs to happen here.
I tried to finish the job, but I couldn't get past the 9th floor.
All right, leave it to me.
What needs to happen is you take these explosives, turn on the gas ovens, and plant charges in a few specific apartments.
Well, that'll make a pattern, huh? One nobody outside Haran could mistake as random.
If they can explain this shit away, we are all gonna be really fucking impressed. Now, if you're ready, your first stop is on the 10th floor. Shit! Damn it.
What's wrong? Are you okay?
Yeah, for now. Yeah. Michael, I'm on the 10th floor.
Great. Look for apartments 105, 106, 134, and 137.
Okay, I'm done with the first apartment.
Good work. Get to the next one.
Second apartment's done.
Damn, you're better at this shit than I am. Next you need... Oh, shit.
What's wrong? Michael!
I've got some company here. Oh, get back, you bastards!
Michael, get out of there. Get to safety!
No, I can hold him off. You've got to finish the job. I'm not going anywhere until this is done.
Thank you. What is this?